Thank you very much.
You know, all right.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Great to be here. We're going to start with a song called Shepherd's Daughter. The weather in England, don't we? You know, we just have to. So, anyway, we're going to continue with a song called Broomfield Hill, which I love because it's a wager between a man and a woman. And guess who wins?
A gentleman to a young lady said, "I'll bet you
I'm sure you all know this, men used to go off to sea, and when they came back, the wives couldn't, or girlfriends couldn't recognise them. Yeah, which might just be a good thing, yeah. But there was always something that they kept with them, and the wife kept, or the girlfriend kept, and the others. And that was how they recognised them. Find it. I'm not aware I'm going this, actually. I'm not aware of it. I'm just telling you to tell. Just telling you to tell. So we're going to sing a song about that. See? I've got back to where I'm going. You know, I'm always going up a tangent. And it's called The Dark-Eyed Sailor.
Dark-eyed sailor.
Gavin, it was beautiful. We're going to give the singers a rest now, and if there's any dancers still left and you fancy a bit of a, you know, a boogie, we're going to play a hornpipe and a reel. So it's the Right Man, Right Man, and the Heartbreaker. Player, he's cut your finger, take off. But thank you. So we're going to continue with a little song that you can all join in on. It's called The Old Blind Mare, and it's got a little chorus, and it goes like Karen's going to tell you. When I was young,
I had no wit.
I travelled far,
but I got none yet.
And I can't remember the next bit.
No, I never shall till the day I die. Older I get, bigger fool am I, which is
bad writing. Dead easy, isn't it? Yeah.
You'll pick it up by the end.
This is a song that I used to hear sung in the bars when I moved to North Lincolnshire. And it's there's a little bit about it on the we made map of North Lincolnshire, a folk map of North Lincolnshire. It tells you all the customs and stuff on. It's on that table out there. And this was collected by it's selected by Ethel Rudkin, which I believe she got it from Tal Goodhead in 1937, and then another guy called Mohawk, also collected it. And it's amazing how we're now playing it. Sorry, and they're getting really bored with me, so I'm sure you are. Right, we're going to play it. Cheers to Tom, he's done a fantastic job with this, and all his crew, Mary and everybody. So thank you, this is our last number, and we do have a CD and a folk map of North Lincolnshire to go with it, so you get two for the price of one. It's over there on the merchandise, you can see one of us. So thank you, you've been a fantastic audience. This is 17 Come Sunday. How old are you, my sweet pretty maid? How old are you, my honey?
Thank you very much.